Michigan hits the road in a huge showdown on